Today, Senator Peggy Rotundo is announcing her re-election bid to represent Lewiston in the Maine Senate. Senator Rotundo currently chairs the Appropriations and Financial Affairs Committee. She first served in the legislature in 2000 and has bounced back and forth from the Senate and the House of Representatives.